Hello everybody and welcome back to The Witcher. Alright, so today, like I said, I will explore a little bit. So for the next possibly two episodes or so, I'm gonna try to clear out this area here. And I'm right here, next to this possibly an encampment of some sorts. Maybe a mining operation or something. I don't know. Apparently the entrance is right over here. So yeah, Hangman's Tree, right down the road. And anything to note about this area? I don't really know. Guess we'll find out together. Gonna visit every spot. So let's go. I cannot climb up there unless... Oh, that's too high. Right, a lot of monsters over there. Is there anything to note down here? Before I go in, right, a lot of neckers. I guess I'm still in fight mode with these guys here, but they're not coming. Are they stuck down there? I kinda guess they're stuck. Okay, was this worth it? Usually when there are large gatherings like this, maybe something to find. But I don't see anything. Alright, I'm guessing that over there is the entrance. Devil's Pit. Okay, that sounds promising. Okay, I see a lot of red dots. We got some pigs over here.
Let's dance.
Right, that's locked. I don't see anything inside, so guess I'm not going that way.
your melon and turn out your head!
But I saw another guy.
Come on!
Oh, I was saying I saw another guy run that way. Was it this guy? So is this like a quarry or something? Okay, apparently there's something behind this, or at least according to the map. Not really sure what's going on here. Alright, I guess I'm kinda done. I got a chest, that thing's grayed out. And I don't see anything else. And nothing else. Alright, on to the next point. Is all the way down here. Dogs over there. A guarded treasure. Who's guarding it?
Slower.
What is that? Algo? Lesser red. Nice. Yes, I need, I think, three more. Right, that's done. Yeah, I see. What the foglet? All right, come on. Alright, what do we got here? I loot this, now it's locked. Okay, we have a letter.
I
and a key. And a quest of luck. Where is it? Treasure hunt? Yes, it is. Alright, so I'm guessing this. Yeah, right next to it. That was an easy quest. Alright, this is going fairly fast, so might actually be done by the end with everything. What do we have here? Monster nest. Do the... Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, I guess this one doesn't work. Alright, next one. I think I'll go to this one here. And though this one is right here. Now let's go to this one, and then tackle all of this. Alright, let's see, what do we have? Oh, I see some soldiers over there. This one was fairly easy. Okay, possible these bodies were all lootable. So this might be a battlefield like the one in White Orchards. Damn you. That's a hag. Oh, I see a chest in the water over there.
Heard of the Flyhead Brigade? You're kind. Not humans.
Right, I guess no quest. Fast travel, that's nice. Let's see, what do we have around here? There is this little house. Did I ever go there? I don't think I did.
Oh,
Right, I guess there's nothing here. Okay, what do we have? Guess I have to loot this guy? Around here, nothing else? Right, where is the treasure? The way over here. Oh, by the way, this thing here, I think it's another monster nest, which is a necker nest. So, not gonna go here. I'm gonna go there when we tackle that mission that's nearby. Oh, I think I see the treasure over here. That's nice. Nothing else. Come on, give me some red mutagens. I'm sick of blue. Any other structures nearby? I don't see anything. So, if I go over here and... yeah. I can just take Roach, just run.
Giddy up.
I am Medetta, excellent.
How you like that silver?
Oh, that's... this is not... not supposed to be like this. Alright. Somebody came back here. I don't care. Okay, you have anything up here? No, you don't. Yeah, bandit sight.
Yeah.
Right, let's grab this honey.
Great boy, calm down.
Alright, merchant, you useful in anything?
Greetings!
No, you're not.
Farewell.
Ever eaten tree bark? Me, but splinters coming out my ass fight.
Yeah, I don't see anything in the water. That barrel over there, but I don't care, the one exploded near anybody. I guess I'm done on this site. Another monster nest. Two of them.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Come on.
Just destroy it.
Oh, more honey. Let's rest. And nothing happens. That's a little disappointing. Let's go over here.
Let's go!
Anything? This pile of rocks looks a little suspicious. Hey, would you look at that chest? Come on, let me loot it.
Faster.
Nothing in the water. Okay, still a bit to go. Let's see what this is all about here. This one doesn't have any question marks or anything. But there are monsters here. Those guys are ignoring them. Right, what do we got here? D2 chests. And this guy is lootable. I did not want to go in the water. Okay, let's take the long way around. There we go. Another monster. Ain't nobody inside. Bodies don't glow, and that's a little weird. They are lootable. Right, you're not. And this is gonna be the end. We'll have two more little areas to go. And after these two, I think I'm gonna go down here and try to clear this place. Shouldn't take me too much time. And after that, could clear a few of these locations that are kind of my level. That one's get junior. Not going near this yet. Could go for the cat gear. Alright, next episode, probably this area. Alright guys, that's about it for this one. Okay, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Alright, take care.